Yeah, I did a transmog on my character, and it's the purple judgment set. I love how this shit looks. Boop. Let's see, oh, I was checking if Brittany was in a curse, and looks like she is. Cool. Testing, testing. Can you hear us, hon?
I've been listening to you the entire time.
Oh, okay. That's good.
Been wondering how long it would take you.
Oh, okay.
Because I'm sneaky like that.
It isn't like I was talking shit. I never talk shit.
Mm-hmm.
It's true.
You talk a lot of shit.
No. Not about you.
Yeah.
Well, if I talk shit about you, I'll talk it to your face, is the thing. That's the thing. So, anyways. We should have, quest-wise, we should have 1, 2, 3... We should have 4 quests and a bonus objective. The quests are A Village in Peril, Wisp in the Willows, Tears for Fears, and Root Cause, and then a bonus objective to defend the temple. You guys got those?
What's the Nightmare Lord? I still have that.
Nightmare Lord. I don't see anything about Nightmare Lord. Is that a, Is that a Hunter campaign quest at all? Or is it under Valshara?
I don't know. What's that pig thing?
L? And when you open your quest log, it should have your quests organized into different categories.
It's under there.
Under Valshara?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, I don't have it, and I don't know if Liz has it, but I guess... What's the quest called?
The Nightmare Lord?
Oh, that's what it's called. Let me Google it. Lord.
That pig thing or whatever it was that was trapped.
Let's see.
I don't remember what it was.
Nightmare Lord. Xavius?
Huh. Unless it's something I picked up.
No, I think we did it, and maybe you just didn't get credit for it. I don't know. We can go do it, you just have to lead us to it. Because, yeah, I don't remember where it is.
Maybe it was the time I was away.
I don't know, but hey, whatever. Just lead us to it, follow the arrow, and look at your map and stuff, and follow us, or lead us to it, and we'll follow and we'll do it.
That's not Moonclaw.
Yeah, we'll just go and do it with you. Not biggie. Get you caught up. Sorry about that. Didn't know that you were lacking on that.
Yeah, I don't know what happened. Oh, which way? I think it's this way.
Yep, just follow the arrow on your radar. Now, of course, you gotta remember, the arrow doesn't count for, you know, elevation, or if it's in a cave or anything. It just points straight to where, you know, the objective is. So, you just gotta keep that in mind. It doesn't account for all variables there. Which kind of sucks, but at the same time, it's like, well, how exactly, you know, would you fix that? I mean, it doesn't, you know...
It says I'm right on top of it.
Really? Really? That's interesting.
Maybe.
Are you looking at your map? Does it show it on there, maybe?
It's right where I was, on the road.
That's weird. Is there a cave nearby or something that it would be in?
I'll find out. Try looking over here. I don't know. I mean, I know there's a rare boss over here.
Let's go down this way. It might be like inside a cave or something. Well, no, I just discovered this grizzleweed. Moonclaw Vale? Is it in here?
Yeah.
Where are you at? Come to me, little one.
Let me read this quest real quick.
Sure.
Says we have to find Theon Moonclaw.
Interesting.
So he has to be around here somewhere.
Oh, come this way. There's like a Moonclaw Vale. I wonder if this is it down here somewhere.
He's in a cave down here somewhere.
Oh, shit. That's what I thought.
That was probably a quest that you guys did and I was messing with the cats.
Could be. I don't know. I don't remember. Let's see. Oh, there's this. Boom, everyone's stunned. Like I like to say, this is our misadventures. Yo, fam, come on. For a laptop mic, Liz, that sounds pretty damn good, honestly. Doesn't sound bad at all.
This thing's like 4 years old, I'm surprised.
Yeah, I mean, I've heard worse, believe me. Shit. Okay, so it would be somewhere around here? I don't know.
Is it down this way?
Dunno. Lead us, leader.
Well, if he's not down here, he's somewhere.
Let's see. Was this it? Over here? You know you can use your mount.
Yeah.
Oh, unless you got aggro, I guess. In here? Somewhere? Underground? Hey, there's a chest.
Yeah, he's in here.
Oh, that's awesome. None can stand against the Nightmare Lord! Oh, this is the one me and you were able to tag, Liz. Maybe, Brittany didn't tag it in time before he died. Is it?
It might have been.
Or is that another one? I don't remember. You got, like, a deep connection to this guy or something. I don't know. Doop doop doop. Just gotta wait for him to respawn. Man, I love this armor set. God dang. I think it looks...
You can get that as an artifact skin for Fangs of Ashimane for Feral.
Oh shit.
That's awesome. But it's through PvP, so I'm pissed.
Ooh. Get fucked. Shit talking him last night when he said he's stronger than the ancients, and I was like, bitch.
He's corrupted by the nightmare. He can't help it.
True. None can stand against the nightmare lord. Okay, now does that advance your quest?
No.
What the shit?
Says 0 out of 1. Is it evil released?
Evil? Evil?
Whatever her name is.
Evil? Oh, Evel. Night Whisper. This chick. Okay. Alright. Huh.
Okay, these people just confused me.
Confused you.
There's like a lot. I don't know. Get off my nuts. So I don't know what happened.
Oh no, open your map and look around, see if your dude's around here or whatever.
It says it's on the road.
That doesn't make any sense.
That's where the arrow's pointing.
Are you sure it's not another quest?
No, because I have it marked.
That's really weird. Actually, you know what, Liz, why don't you go in there and help her out? See if she's looking at the right thing. I don't know. Or if she is looking at the right thing, then what the fuck's going on? I don't know.
I mean, I can just abandon the quest. It's not a big deal.
Well, I think that's part of the whole story for this area, and that needs to be done, I think.
I'm looking it up. Hold on.
Because I don't know what happened.
What's the quest title again?
The Nightmare Lord.
Oh, I know where we're going now. Gotta go free that one night elf lady in that cage in that cave up here. Not in the house.
Oh, sorry. I'll just help this guy out real quick then. Fuck it. That's what Well's about, right? Helping people? Yeah.
No.
Alright, it's taking too long, I'm out. You've already lost. Alright, where the fuck are you guys? Cause this is quite a way back. I mean, this was like the beginning of our questing in this zone, wasn't it?
I don't know what happened.
Well, you're good.
I think probably around this time I got tired. And I don't know what.
I don't know. Kagraxis the Corruptor. More like Craxus, because you got a big old crack. Oh shit!
You're catty as hell.
Eh. Against mobs, against things that I gotta kill, sure. The dankness. Excuse me. And just keep following that.
Hmm? Really? Now it's time to go find that person that we killed.
Yep.
Fucking serious. What a pain.
Druids and their freaking speed. Good God. You know, there's probably a better way, but you guys just followed me. I'm flattered.
Let's see.
Now, which way was this? Up this way? Yeah. The Den of Claws. Dun 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 dun. Oh, he didn't last long.
It's a nightmare. Well, consume you.
Use my wrong skill. Use my AoE skill, and we're only fighting one mob. Come on. Moving it up.
This curse has made me stronger than the ancients. None can stand against the Nightmare Lord.
Okay, ready to turn in.
About time.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you get behind like that, let us know.
Hell, I didn't know.
I don't know if that leads into another quest or what that we might have already done.
I hope not.
We'll see. See if she gives you anything else.
No.
She doesn't?
No.
Huh. That's really weird.
She didn't give me a thing.
That's really weird. You should have got, like, Return to the Grove. Hmm.
I didn't get it.
That's interesting. What other Valshara quests do you have, if you open your quest log?
Just the ones we have to do.
A Village in Peril, Root Cause, Tear for Fears, and a Wisp in the Willows? Or Wisp in the Willows?
That's what I got.
Huh. Nothing additional.
Nope.
Okay. Just making sure. Make sure we're all on the same page. Okay. So, what the hell do we want to do first? Do we want to go up to the Temple of Alun and start knocking that shit out? That sounds good to me. Get off my dick! Hitting me with all this magic. Ooh, this looks like a better way to go. Grizzleweed. Oh, Grizzleweald. God damn it, I found two quests. Are you serious?
Oh, you're over here. Whoopsies.
Oh, you're good. Well, I found two quests that we can pick up if you guys want to. They're with these furball things. Yeah. And furbolgs were the bane of my existence back in the day. I tell you what. Tell you what, Bobby. Let's see.
Now I got too much shit on my mini map.
It's Moonclaw Vale at the V in Vale.
No, I know, but the fucking handy notes is messing me up.
Gotcha. I just thought. Okay, we'll regroup. Let's see. Who's closer? I'll come to you first, hon. I'll grab you. Just stay put. Stay pute.
I'm starting not to like this area.
Alright, there you are. Come here. We'll roll. Sorry, I just kind of took off from you guys. I'm sorry. I'm really good at navigation.
Well, I'm obviously not.
That's what I'm really good at in games. Old Grizzleback. Oh shit, he has three quests. God damn. So many quests. I mean, if they're close, we might as well knock them out, right? Got moist around the edges. Okay. Do you guys like the word moist?
No.
No.
Moist. Had to do it. Let's see. So.
The hell is this?
Okay, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4. We got 4 or 5 quests near us from this guy, so I don't know. We might as well freaking do it, right? I don't know. It doesn't make sense to me. So, let's see. I guess we could do moist around the edges and shit. Is it down this way? Question mark? Whoa. Who is this motherfucker? Doesn't even say he's a rare. Doesn't even say he's for a quest.
I had to kill that asshole for a feral quest.
Oh, okay. This confused me because it was like, yo, he's not for anything. Huh.
He's a fucking dick.
Yikes. Alright, so I guess it's in this area. Oh, hey, there's a thingy. Yoink. Coolio. Did you guys get credit for that one?
No.
Oh, okay, so we gotta pick up our own then? That bullshit.
Yeah, NPC, take care of this little fucker attacking me.
That's funny.
I ain't got time for that.
Ain't nobody got time for that. Nobody got time. Ain't nobody got time for that.
Well, whatever. Are you two killing him?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, I'm getting credit for it, so. I'll just collect my, moist things.
Moist, you say?
Yeah.
I just love making you uncomfortable. That's my hobby. Let's see, there's some other things we gotta do here too. Untangle some stuff. Yeah, untangle some brambles. So many of these little fuckers, good lord. Okay, gotta disentangle a few more. Well, Liz is about to die.
Whatever.
I keyed. Disentangled. There we go. Did you guys get credit for disentangling these? Or do you gotta do it yourself? Okay. Let's see. So now what we have is Enderkind. Gotta slay some.
He's halfway killed.
Oh, god damn, Liz, you are all over it. Stunned! Yeah, come over here and hit this bitch on. There you go. I was just auto-attacking until you did. Make sure you get credit. Damn, something fucked him up. Wi-Fi going alright for you, Liz?
Yep.
Awesome. I modified a couple settings on the router. Just to make sure. Is that it in this area? They say that there's a rare or something near here. On a handy notes. Yeah, there it is. Oop, mounting up.
This bitch knocked me off my mount.
Get fucked. Hey, there's some weed over here. Some dream weed. Leaf. Some dream leaf.
Oh, some weed.
Let's see.
Hurry! Hurry! He's almost dead!
Oh, yeah. Undergrell Mobile Helm. God damn it, has two more item levels.
Not for me.
I'm gonna have to. God damn it. That ruins my entire outfit. Ugh.
Haha.
Ugh. Ooh, Demon Steel Stirrups. Huh. Just learned a blacksmithing recipe. That's cool. I'm down with that. What does it do? Let's see. Oh, that's cool. That's what I just learned. Place stirrups onto your mount. Huh. Allowing you to interact while mounted. Huh. That's really cool. Ooh, what the fuck is this?
Herbalism stuff.
Oh, okay. Yeah, okay. Basilisks spawn for, mining. Okay, I gotcha. Same deal. That makes sense. Whoosh, whoosh. I really wish we could fly, goddammit. Yo, what up?
Stop being a pussy.
Yeah. Damn. Really? No follow-up? No additional quests? That's it? What the shit, man? That's weak! You serious? No follow-ups. That's dumb as shit. Gives 4 quests, not a single follow-up. Not a boss, not nothing. I am not amused at this NPC's bullshit. Alright, so Temple of Alun, I assume? I don't know. Do some shit up there. Oh, are you guys fighting or something? Okay, you guys are good. Doop doop doop. Temple of Alun. This way, question mark? Ah, there we go. Go up this little hill. Okay. I gotcha. Had to get back on the road. That's why the road! You thought the road was the thing, because he's under the road. Okay. That person was under it. Okay. See, like I was saying, they don't account for, you know, vertical shit. Okay. I see. That makes sense. Whoa, big tree. Okay, so looks like we gotta get some roots or some shit. What up, root? Got a root sample. Let's see, there's gotta be more root samples around here. Yes. Oh, this dude's stuck. So I guess we'll knock this bullshit out.
I need to target something first.
Oh, you get multiple root samples per dealio. That's cool. Get fucked. Aww, these poor trees. You kill them and then their upper half slides off of them. Aww. Poor guys. I do not need to be yawning so much. Holy shit. Let's see. Oh, let's find Liz. Ah, there you be. Just killing all the things. Boop, boop. Ancient Annihilator. That's cool. You do you, Annihilate. What in here? Hello?
Housekeeping.
Tja. Damn. All the DPS. Got a demon on your ass. Oh shit. Just completed the bonus objective. That was quick. That was real quick.
I'm stuck.
Ruh-roh. Doot. Oh, there you are. Sweet. Let's see. So, Tears of a Loon is up? Question mark? May have done this a little backwards. Let's see. Oof. What up, tree dude? I think this other guy's just following us around. This Raj. I wonder if his real name in life is like Roger. And he just uses Raj in the game. I don't know. Hashtag inner monologue musings. So there's something we gotta do here for Tears. Aha! There's a thingu up here. What up? Oh shit.
Foolish mortal, the tears of a
gonna fight? Gonna fight?
Fury wants them back so badly, he can seek me out. I'll be waiting.
Well, bring it, bitch. Bring it. Oh, alright. Alright. Oh, is that it? Nothing. Okay. Just some bad guy taunting us? Alright. Little punk bitch.
He's a dick throughout this whole place. I hate him so much.
Yikes. That's no fun. Your goat thing is like clomping. It's funny.
It's not a goat, it's a moose.
Well, they're close enough. You are now friendly with Dreamweavers. That's cool. Oh boy, gotta pick a reward. Fuck. So bad at this. Yeah, I gotta replace this neck. God damn it. Okay. Oh, speak with Ysera. Okay. Yeah, we can do that. I think this is like the main story quest of this area, isn't it? The die is cast.
Yeah.
That's cool. Yeah, let's do that. Fuck. Story quest for the win. Let's see, where... I like how both of those exits on the right and left just lead to the same place. It's like, really? Oy. You choosing your reward, hun?
Having problems with my mouse.
Uh-oh.
Because I switched it back.
Uh-oh. That's no good. You might want to switch back to the Razor. If you're having probs. You have them trubs. So you should have the quest, the die is cast. Do you have that?
Yeah.
Okay, do you want us to wait while you switch back to the Razor?
No, it's fine now.
Okay. Just making sure. Let's see. Oh, by the way, did you guys pick up the flight point over here?
I think I did.
Right over here. This flight master.
Yeah, I already did.
Awesome. Just making sure. So if we ever have to come back here again, then yeah, ooh, I'm selling some
we
shit.
Will.
Fuck. Okay.
Exactly.
Yeah. Okay, quest says go this way. Okay, we shall go that way. Oh, you guys are selling. I'll wait. Sorry. Sorry. My brain tends to go 100 miles a second, so it's like, I kind of run through a bunch of shit at once. Alright. Let's roll. Autobots, roll out. Let's see, it's pointing in this direction? Oh, fuck. That's a big ass drop. I don't know if we can make that drop. We'll go around. My ass is going around. You can try to make it, but...
I'm going to. Watch this shit.
My ass is going around. I ain't watching nothing.
Well, I dropped a little further than I wanted, but I'm alive.
Oh, there you are. Yeah, you're fine. That's cool. What up, you Sarah? How you doing, girl? Complete. Oh shit.
I got scared for a minute.
Homeboy's all red. Oh, he evaporated. That ain't good. No. Malfurion's all pissed. Wasted too much time.
No more. That was his mentor and shit.
Oh yeah, I forget a lot of the lore between like Night Elves, because I kinda zoned out during the Night Elf stuff, I'll be honest. Night Elves are kinda to me. Malfurion, unable
to see reason. Yet you have a Night Elf rogue.
Well, all too ready to take reckless risks. I don't have an excuse. Meanwhile, you and I will follow his trail from here. Malfurion, Night Elves look better? I don't know. Alright, Speak with the Sarah to search for Malfurion. I'll wait on y'all.
I'm ready.
Okay. Here we go.
Whee!
Damn, she's a big dragon. Fuck. What's up with the weird thing on her head?
That's part of her, like, when she turns into, like, well, when she could turn into, like, her Night Elf form or whatever, that's her, crown or whatever.
Oh, I gotcha. Oh, yeah, she's, I just googled and I was looking through her info. She's the Dragon Aspect of Nature, Queen of the Emerald Dream, Lady of the Green Dragonflight. God damn, that's a lot of titles.
She's my favorite.
Okay, complete quest. So she's like the dragon of nature. Like, this is my shit right here. That's crazy. Okay, accept quest. So we are on two old friends. Let's see. Okay, both of you are on it. Yeah, I just found out that I can look in the quest log and it'll tell me that you guys are on that quest. Ugh, instead of me asking. Ay, ay, ay. Who the fuck?
Alright, I'm gonna have to switch.
Oh shit. Okay. Is to succumb to the
nightmare. Stupid ass mouse.
Okay, I'll wait. Have you switched the batteries? Have you seen if that does it?
I can try.
I mean, if you just want to switch and then try that later, that's fine. I mean, that's... The size of your current mouse is really small. That's considered a small mouse.
Well, I think it's, like, perfect for my hand.
Yeah, like, the mouse I gave you is what they consider a normal-sized mouse.
I think that's a problem, because I feel like it's, like... I've used a small one for so long, I feel like this one's, like, too big.
Yeah, it's hard to find small ones that small these days, at least. So you might just have to get used to it. I hate to say it. I don't know. It sucks. I mean, we can look online, but I doubt there's any that are decent. I don't know. We can look sometime. We can look like tomorrow or something. Damn, we're going all around.
Yeah, because I'm ready.
Oh, okay. Well, let's roll. Vroom, vroom, vroom. Moonrest. Okay, so what is this? Ysera's Wrath. Okay, we gotta kill these corrupted plants. Alright.
Just throw it on shit. And they'll, like, die instantly.
Oh, okay. That works. Home, bitch. Cool. That works.
I will spread the nightmare to every mountain and valley.
Boom! Damn. That shit ain't fucking around. Ysera is a straight up G.
Nothing can withstand the might of Xavius.
Oh, you alright back there, hon?
Mm-hmm.
What you up to?
Well, I was trying to collect a couple.
Yeah, if you use that, you have a skill in the middle of your screen, right? Ysera's Wrath?
Yeah, but I got a vine and I realized it wasn't gonna follow me.
Gotcha. Yeah, if you use that skill, I mean, it is so good.
Nothing can withstand the might.
It only has a couple second cooldown as well, so you can just spam it, basically. Kaboom! 50 out of 50. It's like a big ass meteor. You ready? Yeah, 50 out of 50, hun?
Yep.
Cool. Now we just follow Liz, because she's on it. Well, he's gonna say Satan. I was like, what? Same difference, I guess. Kill Botanist Darkgrove. Alright. Oh shit, there he is. Haha, get fucked. Let's see. Handy note says there's something back here, but I don't see anything. I don't know. Treasure chest? I don't see a treasure chest. IDK.
I had to turn mine off and reload because it was getting on my nerves.
Yeah. I don't know. I thought it sounded cool, but it has not came through for me a single time. There is a rare. Yep, I think we both saw it. Let's see. How the fuck? What the shit, dude? How? What? Oh, okay. Jump on the rocks. Jump up.
Maybe not.
Yeah. Eh. We tried. Oh shit, we don't have what's-her-faces thing. Oh well, we tried. Come, hun. Yeah, unless you want to fight, that's fine too. I was just thinking we'd just run the fuck out of here, but eh. Whatever floats your boat. There. Dead. Now we can just mount up and get the fuck out of here. Fuck all you little plants. Doop. I see a mining node, but eh. Not worth the trouble. What up? She's flapping them wings, yo. Alright. I'm gonna have to do the shoulders. Say accept. You fuckers! Can you just not? Good lord. Every time I turn around, something wants to fuck with me. I'm like, are you serious? Okay. Oh, so we gotta go search for Malfurion? God damn it. The Demon's Trail. Dun dun dun. God damn it. Light pole running into it. Frost mages look fun. Let's see, oh. We gotta fuck with this guy. Oh, cutscene.
Ah, the mother of dreams has arrived at last.
Oh, shit. Oh, what the fuck? No, she's evil now? Oh, shit. Oh, he's riding her! Oh my god. How the fuck? Oh my god. Oh, Tyrande, oh.
Tyrande, fuck off. I don't give a shit about her.
Aw.
What are we waiting for?
She comes in right after shit gets fucked up. Speak to her at Starsong Refuge. Okay. Ugh. I feel bad for them. Okay, so we gotta go north? Man, that's fucked up.
I'm so mad right now, you have no idea.
That's fucked up, so she got corrupted bigger than shit, dude. That's crazy.
Yeah.
That is just crazy.
This fucking tree just stunned me.
He slowed me earlier, I was like, god damn it. Ooh, flight point. Giggity giggity. Bitches in a cave. Why is she wearing heels? She is the only WoW character that I've seen wear heels. I'm like, really?
They defile everything they touch.
Let's see, protect Tyrande or Tyrande? I don't know.
How? What heels are you looking at?
She's wearing heels. Those are clearly heels.
No, they're not. They're freaking sandals.
They're heels. I'll take a screenshot right now.
Okay, never mind. I see him. I had to scroll in.
Yeah. Believe me, I know heels when I see him.
We are wasting
see,
time.
Protect her. Okay. Oh, we got two other quests here, too.
Farewell.
What brings you here?
Boop, boop. Awesome. Doot, 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 doot. Fuck. These are all close together, aren't they? Well, shit. I guess we'll just start going towards one of them and start doing it. Oh, hey. Calm your tits. It's so convenient that harpies, their like hair or whatever, covers their naughty bits. That's just too convenient. Damn, Liz, you ain't afraid of shit. You're like, give me all the mobs.
I'm trying to make sure this fucking torrent didn't steal all our shit.
Very competitive, aren't you?
If it's the other faction, I am.
I don't know. I guess I'm just really laid back. I don't know. I don't really care either way. I see a bag. Got my weed in it. Boom. Anything else in here? What's upstairs? Any more bags of weed up here? Got some dime bags. No? Anything out here? Ooh, treasure chest.
There's a sexy cat statue here.
Got a treasure chest outside. Artifact power. That's cool. It's upstairs and it's like a little terrace.
Oh, upstairs, not outside.
Yeah, like upstairs and then outside via a terrace. And then it's like in a corner over here. Should be right here.
God damn it. There we are.
Yoink. Oh, this bitch is dead. You know what mount I really like? I really like the, what do you call it? Like the magic carpet. I really like that mount.
It's from tailoring.
Yep. And I don't think I'll ever do tailoring.
Hey, there's a bag over here.
Ooh, there's a rare in here. I'm a killer.
Oh, shit. I'm trying to make sure you don't die. Blood maggots? What's that?
The grill to the hag.
What if you get like 80 or 90 and people call you Grelda the Hag?
Oh well.
Pendant.
I did see some bags outside.
Got a pendant, but man, I don't know about it.
Let me see.
Ah, fuck it. It has more item level. I'll equip it. Might want to come out here before she respawns. Ooh, there's a bag in here. Fuck. Hope she doesn't respawn on me while I grab this bag.
I found another chest over here where I'm at.
I fear nothing.
Eve's just sitting here staring at me like I'm a weirdo.
She's like, who are you talking to? Like, you ain't talking to me, are you? Oh my god, did you hear her, that,
bet she just screaming? Stop her screaming and shit.
She a screamer. Damn.
Thought that said watermelon, witch.
Let's see. Gotta kill 4 more harpies.
Way.
Oh yeah, she had a hissy fit.
What's this?
Protect Tyrande? Oh, meet and then guard her. Oh boy.
I'm gonna kill these harpies first.
Okie doke.
Jesus, criminy!
They like to scream. Guard Tyrande during her vigil. Ugh.
Do not let anything disturb my meditation. I must see through the chaos.
Oh man, I tried to get an upskirt shot of Tyrande in that position, but no such luck. Blizzard probably predicted it.
He is in pain. Keep fighting, my love.
So wait, are her and Malfurion fucking?
Yeah, they're together.
Xavier, you cruel creature. I am coming for you.
She is coming. Clear,
but he lives. We must go deeper into the nightmare. Wherever he is, peril is already upon him.
Oh shit, peril.
We are wasting time.
Return to Starsong. Okay.
We will continue our search.
Coolio. Damn, it's a big ass tiger. You druids.
I'm turning these in and then I'm going pee.
Okie doke.
Yeah, I need to go too.
Okie doke.
I'm starting to feel a little crampy.
Crampy?
Yeah.
That does sound fun.
Well, nothing you want to hear about.
Probably don't.
The path splits. Wait, do you see that?
Oh.
Feathers and blood. Ishnu Allah. It is still wet. There may still be time. The corruption is thick here. What is that across the bridge?
What was that?
Be on guard.
I yawned.
Oh.
Elothir, by Elun, not you too. Have you seen my husband?
I
light your path.
Displacer beast, bitch.
That's what I've been getting around.
That's pretty cool.
I haven't even used dash once.
Damn.
Because a 3-minute cooldown versus a 30-second cooldown, I'll take it.
That makes logical sense. Browsing Reddit while I wait for you guys. Man, I miss Final Fantasy 14. That was a pretty fun MMO. Got really bored of it real quick though. I feel like I'm leveling up way too quick. Like, I don't know. Might be a lot of my rested XP or something. I don't know.
Probably.
Because we do kill a lot of shit. But yeah. Do you know the specs on your laptop, Liz?
No, but I might be able to find out.
Yeah, I was just curious, just to see where you're at, performance-wise. One of those things, I'm always curious when I'm playing with someone else, what they're playing on. I don't know why. It's one of those things, and I'm just really a curious person.
I'll figure it out later.
No problem.
Clear CMOS. Let's see, I figured the reset button was that. Okay, I pressed it. It's blinking. It was blinking blue. Okay.
Okay. Now try pushing the power button on the motherboard with a key.
Oh, what the fuck was that, dude? I have no idea. Something exploded in my computer. Oh my god.
Okay. No.
That's funny. Huh. Okay. Heart of the Nightmare. Where the fuck? Where is this? Like, I accepted the next part, and then Tyrande started walking, and I don't know where the fuck she went. Where the fuck? Toot toot toot. Where the shit, man? Huh. Is it over this way? I'm not sure if she went this far. I don't think so.
Let's go down here. Oh god. I found her. And I found bonus objectives.
Oh shit. Oh, there we go.
That fucking warlock scared the shit out of me.
That's funny. Oh, so this is Elothir, a corrupted tree. Okay.
That's that tree that we went in the first thingamajigger-mabobber.
Oh.
We had to go find all the people.
Oh, no, he's giving us quests. Okay.
There's a rare over here. He's right there.
Oh.
Your Mother Moon. Hold yourself on the edge of madness, Elodie. Mother Moon will carry you as long as she can.
He big. Is just pissed off as fuck at you, Liz. Good lord.
I have 105.
What?
Because I growled at him.
Oh, shit. Anyways, this tree dude here should give you guys some additional quests if you haven't grabbed them already. Dude. Oh, looks like you both have. Awesome. So, I guess they're around here somewhere.
Is it these tree statue things? Maybe they're plants? I don't know.
Boom. Cool, cool. Let's see. Can I kill a dude named Verathos to the north, it looks like? I don't know. Oop. I'm just gonna mount and run over there. And we can kill his ass. Murder it.
Who? Oh, that one dude.
Yes, Verathos. Yeah. The V guy. Twisted Keeper. Hey, get over here. Need you for a quest, Booch. Corrupted Petals.
There's a rare up top over here.
Oh shoot. I'm gonna kill this guy and I'll be right up. Mounting up. Whoosh. Whoosh. Oh, that said talented keeper as
well. Oh, he's beautiful. Look at him.
Oh, it's a hippogriff. Yeah. What up, doe? It's hammer time. Bam. So bear is the tank form, right?
Yes.
Gotcha. I know very little about druids.
And I literally only have two abilities. I mean, considering I'm in resto spec, but still.
See, my thing with druids have always been, why would I want to change my character to something else? Like, it never made sense to me. Like, I want my character and that's it. Know what I'm saying? I don't know if that makes sense.
That's why I chose the druid, because shapeshifting just interests me a lot. Like, if I could have a mutant power, that's what I would do.
That'd be pretty cool. See, now Verathos, I think he's inside this little cave, right? Maybe?
Yeah, I gotta kill this dryad first. She throwing spears at me.
Oh, yeah. I think if I had superpowers, I'd be invisible. I would be super intelligent. I mean, I already am.
Of course you would.
And then I'd be a healer as well. Like, I could heal people. The reason I'd be invisible and super intelligent is so people wouldn't, you know, like, annoy me about the power. You know, like, I could just go around and using it without people knowing. I wouldn't, you know, get someone being like, oh, you know, blah, 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 blah about it. You're my hero, blah, blah, blah. Like, I could just go and do it. I mean, sure, I wouldn't get recognition, but that's not the point.
I was a fool to resist the call of Zeus. Behold my power!
Bitch, you already perished. quit talking shit. Damn. You alright, hun? Oh, you're looting. What are people talking about in guild chat? Good cleavage? What? That's so weird.
You picked a good guild.
I mean, maybe. Let's see. What is this? Something on my map. I gotta find out what it is. Oh. Mining node. Okay. That was driving me crazy there for a sec. Come, go up the fucking thing. There.
You knew there was one in that cave, right?
God damn it. Not gonna do it. If it's too much effort, then I'm just not gonna. But if it's like right there, then okay. Oh, we only have, let's see, did we do the bonus already? Yeah.
I guess so.
Huh. Oh, yo, hey. Oh, hun, did I explain? Okay, I mentioned yesterday when we were doing that dungeon, I said that we're not, it isn't like we're doing heroic or mythic dungeons. Oh, apparently we didn't do the bonus because it disappeared again. Huh. Well, anyways, I mentioned that it isn't like we're doing heroic or mythic dungeons. Those are difficulties. Like higher difficulties for the same dungeons. Stuff's harder, hits harder, has more HP, etc. And some bosses gain additional mechanics and skills and such as well for those. But they give better gear. That's the thing. So yeah. I just don't know if I explained that before or not, but that's what that is. Just thought I'd let you know.
Hmm.
Yeah. That's the general progression that people go through. They'll do normal dungeons, then they'll do heroic, and then mythic, and then they'll start raiding after that, I believe. Does that sound about right, Liz?
You said, what'd you say, normal?
Normal,
heroic, mythic, and then raiding?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what I thought. The treasure chest in here, cool. Thought there was a reason why you're staring at it.
Oh, little baby tree.
I saw a weird red ball. Oh, whatever.
You mean that creeping whore with the face over there?
Yeah, there it is, yeah. That's freaky, yo. I'm not about that. ~94% Oh shit, 100. So that's done, diddly done.
Hey, there's the rare, like, right here in front of me.
Oh, shit. Got him. Oh, you're fighting another, or you're looking at another one. We're fighting one over here.
Oh.
There's two of them. That's crazy. We might check that one out after this. I guess healers are good tanks too. Let's find that other rare. Oh, he's hard to miss. He's way the fuck over here. Jesus. He's big. He's real big. Are you sure it's a rare? You're not just like a normal dude?
Oh, that's normal.
I think it's an elite.
Never mind.
Oh no, he's got a gold dragon thing around his picture.
Hmm. Shall we kill it?
I don't know.
Definitely hurts.
I assumed it was one because it had a specific name.
Ah, gotcha.
He might give us a quest.
They're pretty cool. Not a damn thing. Are you serious? And then Whoa. He feared us. Jesus. Little fuck.
And he just comes back alive.
This fucking eyeball just popped out of the damn grass here and exploded right in front of my face. That's the creepiest shit I've ever seen in this game.
That's awesome. Let's turn this shit in.
Fuck that shit.
Lazy bum.
I'm just getting a little bad over here.
Reading the leaves. Complete. Given the corruption. Complete. 2,000 quests completed. Damn, that's a lot. Holy shit. See, Tyrande, what you got? Slay 50 nightmare creatures in Chalaneer, riding the subdued Nightwing. Oh boy. Subdued Nightwing. Alright, let's do it. Oh, we got skills from this thingy. Okie doke.
Are you guys getting credit?
Yep.
Sweet.
Killing so much shit.
Bam.
I'm still just gonna keep killing shit. Keep me occupied during this little ride. Oh hey, Tyrande, what up, girl? We are wasting time. How'd you get way in here? Search for Malfurion within Chalaneer.
Oh god. coming.
Just ahead. Be ready for whatever foulness awaits us.
Alright. Oh, it's Homeboy.
Welcome to my dream home. Your beloved Malfurion awaits within. But what's this? Which Malfurion is real? And which is part of the nightmare?
That dude is a straight up dick. Let's see. So we got a bonus objective to do here. Let's just do it. Destroy totem. God damn. She is just like zerging through shit.
Just let her zerg through shit.
Alright. That bitch, I tell you what. I'm not sure who the hottest wild chick is. I think it's a tie for me between Sylvanas and Tyrande.
Ew.
I'm just saying, it's a tie.
Ew.
I'm out of range.
I mean, at least I didn't say a gnome. Ugh.
Hey now, Chromie is adorable and she's part of the Bronze Dragonflight. She's super cute.
I like Chromie, but man, I don't know. She just, like, she's up there, like, how do I explain it? Like, if you could see my hand is above my head. She's up here, and she needs to be way down here, and that's, like, below my head, because she is just, like, too over the top. Oh, is this Malfurion? What the fuck?
It's not.
Nope.
Oh.
I already tried.
Oh. Okay.
Where are you, Tyrande? I need you.
Tyrande.
She's so fucking clueless.
I don't know, I really like Sylvanas' story. No, that was it for that? That's cool. That was easy. We just gotta find, Malfurion, I guess? Desecrated Ancient. Do we want to fight that? I don't think we want to fight that. That'll take forever. Let's see. Quest is pointing us north, right?
Yeah.
Doop doop doop. What up, bitches? Holy shit, I was getting fucked up. Give me all that loot. Let's see. So is this a way? Oh, hey, what up, Malfurion? Not Malfurion.
When will this nightmare end?
There's just so much shit around here. I really do hope they make another WoW movie and go over like Arthas's story and all that shit. That'd be cool.
And who curse you,
for this charade. I feel like they do, because that ending, I feel like they're gonna do, like, Thrall's whole spiel in the internment camp and shit.
Yeah. If I remember right, didn't that instance end with the time traveling dragons coming in? I forget what their names are.
Yes. Yep.
God, it's been a while. But I remember that. I was like, what the fuck?
This Moonkin is cheating. It has a spell that is no longer in the game.
What spell is that?
Insect Swarm.
Ah.
It's a dot.
Mortals. I mean, a lot of mobs have spells that's unavailable to characters, right?
No, this used to be available, like, to Moonkins way back when, and then they got rid of it in Cataclysm.
Gotcha. That's pretty weird. Do you know the reason?
Used to be assholes. One less button to push.
That's crazy. Like, they've definitely simplified the shit out of Paladin, I've noticed that. I have, like, 6 buttons that I push, and it's very situational. Like, one is like, oh, you know, is there, you know, a bunch of mobs? Then I hit this one button that's AoE. That kind of thing. But other than that, I hardly use any other skills. It's terrible. Order resources. Okay. That's helpful, I guess. You need those. Guess I'll go under the tree. Boop. All the trash loot. Oh, this is right in front of a dungeon. Ooh, shit. Mining. Gigatay.
Oops.
Iron branch. Ah, shit. Time to get fucked. Oh, shit. Got stunned. As soon as I blew my wings. Not good.
I found what's-his-face.
What's-his-face?
Yeah.
Well, I found you. Oh, shit. I don't know.
Maybe I didn't. I don't know.
Oh, my leaves. That's funny. I don't have a target. From now on, anytime something is like bothering me, I'm just gonna be like, oh, my leaves. That's so good. Oh, that's just a druid.
You cannot keep me from her. Tyrande.
Yes, I hear you.
That's my... Oh, it's just a druid.
Yeah, is this a druid? Let him be dead. It's okay.
Oh. I didn't click him. Oops.
One in a million. Just a druid. Okay, so the next one's this way? Question mark? Let's see. Pass this way somewhere is a straight line. Jump.
Oops.
Got so much shit on me. Hey, oh shit.
Whisper wind. I have longed for this encounter for many.
Hopefully we don't get killed while we're in this cutscene.
Your adoring husband will be joining me in the nightmare. His was a special invitation. And our dear Ysera, would you believe she's had a change of heart? She will aid me in my conquest of Valshara, starting with your precious Temple of Alun.
Oh shit.
Such a dilemma, High Priestess.
How is this guy so strong?
Such a beloved as he draws his final breath? Or watch the temple of your goddess.
I don't know. He's just an asshole.
Like, he's fucking up, like, all of the Night Elf heroes. He's just fucking them up, like, so bad.
We've got them cornered. We are wasting time.
Choose your ward. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, there we go. That's a fire artifact. Yeah, it's fine.
What, Sarah? No!
Defend the Temple of Alun. Oh, shit. Alright, give me a sec. Let me slap this into my thingy. 743. It's going to become 749, okay. The existing relic will be destroyed, yep. Understood! Cool. So now... Oh, we gotta talk to her? Oh, okay. Let's see, you guys ready for the fate of Valshara?
Mm-hmm.
Cool, you talk to the chick. Yeah, I am ready. Okay. Oh shit. Riding on her back. What up, girl?
Xavius is using Malfurion to bait.
Damn you big.
Distract me from what must be done. We are the only ones who can stop yourself.
She's got some hella ears. You guys see that?
My beloved.
Damn.
For 100 years he slept beneath Moonglade. Whenever I was plagued with doubt, I would descend into his barrow. I watched over him as he slept.
This chick is a creeper.
His presence calmed me. How is she a creeper?
She's all like, whenever I was in doubt, I would go to where he was sleeping.
Oh, yeah.
And watch him sleep.
Like, watch him while he's sleeping, yeah.
It's like, what? If I woke up and someone was staring at me while I was sleeping, I'd be creeped out as fuck.
My beloved, and subdue the most beautiful creature I have ever known.
I don't want to do this quest anymore.
Oh yeah, we're gonna fuck this bitch up.
No.
Mm-hmm.
No. We're no longer friends. But Taranda, I hate you! I don't even like you!
These temple guards are getting fucked up.
I will end your torment. And I promise, we will avenge you.
So many of the heroes in this game have died during this expansion. It is insane.
Yup. Get ready for another one, because here it comes.
Oh, fuck.
And her sister is not going to be happy.
Jesus. Oh, man. I mean, we had to. She was gonna fuck everything up, right? Oh, man. Let's see, your sister that you referred to, that's the red dragon chick, right?
Yes.
Gotcha. If I remember right, it's Alex, something like that.
Alexstrasza. She's a lifebinder. She's gonna be pissed off.
Yeah. Let's see. Oh, we're gonna enter the nightmare? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay. Use the central teleporter in Dalaran and place the Tears of a Loon in the portrait room. Oh, okay. Can do that. That ain't no problem. What is enter... Oh, Shade of Xavius Slain? Oh, is this the dungeon?
Yep.
Enter Dark Heart's Ticket. Oh, okay. Okay, we can teleport to Dalaran and turn this in, right? That should be fine. And we can probably sell our shit and repair and all that fun stuff. See, and it's this way? Yeah. I'm gonna use this little teleporter. Pew. And that goes over here. That's a pretty good chest, an 800 chest. Hell yeah. Yep, sorry about your loss, Tyrande. Sucks, dude.
Thanks to your courage, the ancient lands of Balshara can at long last begin to heal. Now the Tears of Elune are added to our arsenal. May they bring us victory against the Legion.
True, true. So, this is like a trophy room or whatever, like... Oh, aisle hopping. Oh, select your next assault point. We still got shit to do and whatchamacallit, but... I'll accept the quest, but I'm not gonna track it. So I guess we have other shit to collect. And all this shit, like, helps us in the fight against the Legion, I guess? That's cool. That's real cool. Alright, gonna go sell and repair.
Yeah. I didn't notice this before, but Tyrande's got like runic sparklies on her boobs.
That's awesome. Teleport. Pew. Let's see. I'll just sell to this fruit vendor, I guess. Let's see. Sell this. Don't need. God damn. So much garbage. What is this?
You have my gratitude.
Shadow artifact relic? Why in the hell do I have a shadow artifact relic? Yeah, I don't use shadow at all. Whatever. So.
Is that for your third, thingamabobber? Your third slot or whatever?
That is a good question. No, it's another holy slot.
Oh, what the hell?
Two holy slots and then a fire. Well, at least Ashbringer does. That's pretty weird. I do like that fruit vendor, though.
He gave me free stuff.
Really? Because you're a druid?
Yeah, I get... It's because I have the restoration artifact, and he gives me one apple that restores 700,000 and 350,000 mana and health.
Damn. Let's see, 53 minutes until my class order hall mission is complete. Do I have enough artifact power? Ooh. I'm gonna go to my class order hall real quick and level up my weapon. And then I'll BRB. I'll just teleport back to Dalaran. Since there's a teleport right there in the order hall, straight to Dalaran. And then we can continue. There's a Tauren in the Paladin order hall, and she looks so badass. It's like, damn.
Apata? What's her name? I gotta figure out her name.
Fuck, I walked way away from her. I'll have to go back.
Yeah, she was the first Tauren Paladin.
That's pretty badass. Let's see. Ashbringer mimics Templar's Verdict and Divine Storm, dealing 10%. Oh, that's cool. Is that a new skill? Port of Light. I don't see it. Maybe it's just a new thingy. Exactly, does this work? Passive. Ashbringer mimics Templar's Verdict and Divine Storm. So, wait, if I use any of those, does it? I don't know. I'll figure it out. Yeah, a pony, Brightmane. Like,
yeah.
She has some weird helmet, but God, it looks badass. And she has this hammer that is just ridiculous. I don't know. I'm all about paladin life, for real. Alright. Whoosh. On my way back to Crassus's Landing, and then we can go from there, I assume. Do we just want to queue up for that Dark Heart Thicket dealio? And then do that?
I guess.
Alright. I mean, that sounds good to me. I mean, we got the quest, so might as well. I don't know. Sounds good to me. If you want to queue us up, leader.
I'm not there.
Oh, not where?
I'm not there. I was doing some stuff.
Oh, we don't have to be like in the same place to queue up for instance for a dungeon. Let's see. I'm looking at what quests we still have in Valshura. Let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna have to disable this handy notes thing. This is getting super annoying. A lot of people swear by it. I don't.
How may I help?
Okay, let's see. What do we got? Oop. Ooh, Valshura. It looks like the closest place we got to some quests that we have is Lorathil. Lorlathil.
Greetings.
So I guess we can meet up there, and then we can queue for dungeon, and we can quest, and whatever dungeon is ready, then we can hop in there and whoop some of that ass. So wait, I'm reading the wiki page on Alexstrasza, and It says that she has the power to regrow forests and heal the land. She can animate the dead and resurrect. So if she can do that, can't she just resurrect what's her face that just died?
No, because they got rid of their powers for the Cataclysm when they were fighting friggin' Mutant Tentacle Deathwing.
Oh, so she can't
they
do
don't have
anymore?
Those kinds of power. Yeah, they don't have those kind of powers anymore.
That's fucked up. The Deathwing was gravely wounded, so too was Alexstrasza. She is taken to Wormrest Temple to recover from her injuries, but the weakening of Deathwing bought the mortal races time to prepare for a final assault against him. Okay. So the dragons basically were like, yo dog, let's fight him! And weakened him, but they got their ass kicked. Let's see. Okay, god damn it. I really don't want to do this wisp in the willows, but it seems like such a stupid quest, but
it's easy.
Okay, let's go do it. God damn it.
Wisp I'm just saying willows. It's easy.
I hate anything where my character, like... Well, I don't know what the quest is, so I'll reserve judgment for afterwards.
I said.
Okay, Wisp. Wisp Bond. Yeah, I became a fucking Wisp. I hate that. God. I have to grow trees? Jesus Christ.
Just avoid the fish in the water.
Like, okay.
Yeah, just don't touch or go near fish, or you're gonna go back to the beginning again.
Why is a Wisp's kryptonite a fish?
I don't know.
I mean, I'm a goddamn Wisp. Blizzard, you dumb. That's all I gotta say. But honestly, most people, they don't question these things when they're playing WoW. They're just like, whatever, I'll do it. I mean, Blizzard could literally write a quest that says, hey player, screw you. And... the players would be happy. It's like, really? Okay, almost done. This ain't that bad.
Told you.
Whoa, shit. What? Oh, okay. As soon as I finished, the Wisp just started going on its own, and I was like, wait, what? That freaked me out for a second there. Okay, turn this bullshit in. Corn pleat.
Hey, at least you're done with it.
True that. Holy shit. That's easy peasy. Okay. It says that we've completed 5 out of 7 chapters of Valshara. Is there stuff after the dungeon?
Nope.
Oh, so I assume...
Well, I mean, besides, like once you hit 110 and there's, like, world quests and shit, but I haven't done any of those, so.
Gotcha. Okay. So I guess the next one we have is A Village in Peril. That's fun. Fun. Let's see. Ashbringer looking badass. Oh, Burr had a chill. 755 item level is my average. That ain't too bad. How many quests have you done, Liz? What's your highest quest achievement? Hundreds of thousands?
Oh, no. No. I have no clue.
Oh, jeez. See, the next tier that I can get is 3,000. I don't know if there's anything after that. That's a lot of fucking quests, though. There's a achievement in Legion called Now You're Thinking with Portals. Oh god. There's an achievement called Leyline Bling. Like Hotline Bling. It's like, really? Really? Oh, okay. Everyone's done. Okay. Village in Peril. It looks like it's to the northwestish. Let's see. We'll find it. Grove of Cenarius. Fuck you, Cenarius. Doot doot doot.
Don't be dissing on my home dog.
Isn't he the one that just got killed? Let's see. Is it this way? Doot Doot. Or maybe I'm just failing at navigation here. Oh, never mind. That's a win right there. Yes.
Oh, Jesus.
You are no longer rested, fuck. Say goodbye to my rested XP. What the fuck? Hey, a treasure chest. That's what I'm talking about. Condensed Light of a Loon, 35 artifact power. Gimme! I'll take that shit. Let's see, up this way maybe? Get some elevation. Doop-a-doop-a-doo. Why is this so difficult to find? What the fuck, man? I say it's difficult to find, but honestly, compared to WoW back in the day, this ain't shit. You actually had to read the quest. There was no, like, whatchamacallit.
It's because you're not following the road.
Yeah, that too. I'm a rebel. I don't want to follow the road. The road can suck a D. Oh, hey. There's a group of people here on the road. What manner of what? Huh. Okay. Alright. Don't have a quest, but they're doing whatever the fuck they're doing. Looks like they have like an overturned cart. Interesting. And they're looking at a... what is that? A falcon? An undead falcon? That's weird. Oh, hey. Get fucked! Yes, girl. Let's see, remount. And we'll keep going. Getting close. Doop, 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 doop. Oh. Oh, I see a rare. You guys see that shit? What the fuck? Wait, what? Oh, you guys are killing shit. I don't understand this. Do one of us have to...
Go step in the trap. Do it. Do it right now. Do it. Go. Do it.
I bubbled. Mad Henrik. Watch out. What? Oh, what the shit? What is this motherfucker doing? He has bombs. Why does he have bombs? Yo, that's not cool. This dude is weird. God damn it. You can fuck off with that shit, dude. I'm hiding behind Liz. Fuck.
Still got I ain't gonna protect you.
Is he dead? Where the fuck? He's inside the fucking tree. Get out here. Get your bitch ass out here, man. I just don't want to kill him, and then we can't loot him because he's in the goddamn tree. Tick-tock, what? Motherfucker, please. This is literally the most annoying rare mob I've ever seen. Good God.
There we go.
I was just killing this ad. Boy. Can you not? Good God. Is this motherfucker in the tree? He's in the tree. I don't want to kill him in the tree. He just keeps switching his target, too.
Huh. I don't know how he can hit me from back here.
Oh, there you go.
What a dick wad.
Okay, so his little thing is timed. It's not,
Ow!
Not based on damage.
There we go.
I just wanted to make sure we could loot him, because, yeah. Doing all that. Oh, a toy. A worn doll. That's kind of creepy. But he is insane. Says he's mad. Mad as a hatter. Alright, let's see what the fuck is going on in this village. Braddon's Brook. Oh boy. This does not look like fun. Alright, what's up, homies? Ooh, flight point.
I am not your enemy, Mayor. I came here to find someone within Blackrook Hold.
Stop with your lies, Night Elf. You'll stay where we can keep an eye on you.
Hmm.
Friend or foe?
A village in peril. Complete.
Watch your back.
Jared Shadowsong. Kill 12 Arisen Assassins, Blackrock Falcons, or Arisen Hounds. Okay.
Despite what they say, people need help. Defend their farms and we will ease their suspicions.
Cool. Oh, this chick has a quest too.
I got a bad
feeling. Emmeline.
Good day.
Set. Anything in here? Braddon's Brook Rascal. Ooh, there's a treasure chest in here. And there's a cat. Can I pet the cat? Oh, I'm petting the cat. No.
Oh, let me pet him. Oh, there we go.
Oh god, your character is going cray.
Her laugh is the best. You're just jealous.
I got a bad feeling.
Sell. Sell that. Repair. Is there anything in this house? An innkeep. There's a dog. Oh, look at this dog in this house. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Come here, hon.
I want it.
Over here, come into this house. Look at this doge. Pet it. Go pet it. I love it.
Aww.
That's so cute. No, such a tiny dog. I don't want a dog like that.
Those ones are cute. God.
Like, look at how stubby it is. It's so stubby. I don't know. Anyway, ooh. I think I see a mining node. Oh fuck, it's a rich mining node. I'm all over it. Gimme more. Bam. Awesome. Okay. We have to... Oh! Let's see. Check some houses. Check a house and some cornfields and a fishing dock. Okay. Get this bitch ass fucking out of here. Coolio. Oh, is this a house that we have to go into and check or some shit? I don't see anything to check.
I need a target.
Nice. Ooh, it's a quest to pick up around here.
Oh, it's Crazy Grandma! I like her. Granny. I'm stuck by a fence.
Granny Marl. Sight for sore eyes. Use Granny's flare gun. Oh God.
For the lover voice. Days long enough for me to
take him out. Jesus Christ.
There's goats in here. And a creepy ass scarecrow.
Yikes. So do we gotta loot this corn? Oh shit.
It's too far away.
Why is there a goat in the cornfield? Sounds like a plot to a bad movie. Goats in the cornfield.
You guys got credit for that, right?
Yes. Let's see, 6 out of 12 Black Rook enemies for Children of the Night. There's something over here. What the fuck is this? Something. Oh, this is one of the houses we gotta check out. Okay. Coming! Sweet. Bitches be D.E.D. dead. Gonna follow Liz. He's a doge. Ten out of 12 Black Rook enemies. Cool. Oh, that's so cool. Okay, I see what this skill does for the Ashbringer. If I use Templar's Verdict or Divine Storm, then the sword itself will use that skill. Hello.
Bitch, your house is on fire. Get out.
Get the fuck out. Ooh, treasure chest. Gimme.
Why the fuck would you go in the basement if your house is on fire?
Man, people do stupid shit. That's the only explanation I can think of.
I mean, I know she's a kid, but come on.
Let's see, we need to check the fishing dock. Okay. Doop. Get out of my way, you assassin. Where the fuck is the fishing dock? Oh, give me the ore, bitch.
Let's see. This is rare up here.
Ooh, level up. Shit. Let's see. There's a quest down here.
And a chest is over here? I don't know.
Let's see. I gotta find where you're at.
Up this hill.
Uh-huh. Gotcha, gotcha. OMW, on my way.
I think before long, I'm gonna have to, like, get up, because I've been sitting too long and my ass is feeling it.
No problem. You're not used to long gaming sessions like we are, it's fine. This ain't my first rodeo.
Because my ass feels like it's tickly. And it's numb.
Huh. Yeah, that happens.
Like, I'm not comfortable. Like, I have to stand up.
It's been about 2.5 hours. This dude has a ton of HP, damn. Soul-powered containment unit, okay. That's cool. Did he just respawn on top of us?
Oh shit! I didn't know that's what that did!
I stunned him. But for the time- oh, there's a treasure chest in this house. Loot that.
I'll kill him again.
Oh, okay.
I didn't know what that thing did, that's why I'm like, I'm gonna touch it! Oh, it respawns him! Good job, me!
Hey, it happens. He has so many hit points. I almost used that item, I'll be honest. Almost. Because I was trying to loot him. Anyways, let's go down to the dock. We'll finish that quest off. We'll go turn in and then we'll take a break. Sound good? Sound good? You guys good? Liz, I don't know if you're gonna survive that, dude. We could go off this way, though. Boop. Boop. Let's see. This is the dock, right?
I'm gonna do it.
Fuck. We gotta talk. Okay, there we go. Let's see. Cicely Radcliffe.
Here I go.
What you doing? Oh, you jumped.
I did it!
So, she gives you a quest to kill Rotbeak. And I guess we can do that and then head back. Ugh. Purple shit. Kaboom! You gotta loot it and get its head.
What's your story?
759. Finger or neck? I gotta go with the finger myself.
You're bound by a common enemy.
Let's see. Replace the 739. Coolio, what is this? Deep fried Moscow. Okay, I'll learn that recipe. Whatever. And then we gotta go turn in. Ready when you are, bae. You do not like it when I call you bae, do you?
No.
Is there anything in this house? Nope. We'll go turn in, and then we'll take a break. What up, Granny?
You a chipper looking one.
Complete. Complete. Cool.
All these NPCs just like left. And this one night elf lady over here was like, "Oh man, show's over."
Oh jeez. Alright, we're back here. Bread and Brock.
I know! The hero saved me!
Penelope! Complete.
Thank goodness you're alright! I was so worried!
Ooh, gotta choose. Your shadow song?
I was wrong about you. Everyone, put down your arms! Thank you for finding my daughter. Please, you are most welcome here.
Oh shit! Class order hall thing came into play. Upgraded these gauntlets to 769 item level. Fuck yeah. I'm all about that.
Oh, there's a little sheep!
My blade is ready. Ishnuana.
Okay, I accepted the next quest from Gerard. And yeah, we can take a break. Giggity.
It's so fluffy!
It is. Can you pet it?
No, you kill it.
Oh, I can kill it?
No.
Damn.
You can just target it.
I targeted it. And, yeah, I hit some attack skills and nothing happened. That sucks. Anyways. I'm gonna get up and stretch and all that jazz.